This is the migrant welcome center on the tiny Italian island of Lampedusa, where capacity is for 400 people. But as you can see in the center itself, there's way more than 400 people. And on the streets as well, people are spilling out. And that's because in the past week, upwards of 8,000 people have arrived here on rickety boats from the coast of Tunisia. Most of these people are sub-Saharan Africans. They've had terrible trips, months-long trips across deserts to try and make it to the coast and get on those boats to come here to Europe. There's Tunisians among them as well, looking for a better life. Now, the Red Cross and local people are doing everything they can to help, but they simply don't have the means. And the political situation right now in Italy is not welcoming to migrants. The far-right government has said that it's going to set up blockades. It's tried to make deals with North African governments to stop people from leaving. Those have all failed. So we have a situation that's a perpetual crisis of the kind that we see now here in Lampedusa.